Hi everybody, it's me, it's Kels, and I want to sing a song by somebody, an artist that really means a lot to me and really inspires me. Her name is Jaida Dreyer, and she is a singer-songwriter in Nashville. And Miss Jaida is amazing and gave me this autographed picture. Yeah. Anyway, I want to cover one of her songs. Most of her songs have really special meaning to me, but I don't know, this one kind of does too. A lot of things in my life. And anyway, I just really wanted to cover it, so I hope y'all enjoy it. It's called Half Broke Horses. And I hope it's good because I love Jaida and I don't want to ruin her song. Anyway, Half Broke Horses. An empty pack of Marlboro Reds sitting by the bed. I can still see Mama crying on the phone. And I sort of still remember who I was that September before she told me he was really gone. I ran and got my plastic ponies, but he just kept on going. I thought he'd turn around, but I know better now. Ooh, you can't fence a man. Ooh, they were born to run, and then you think you've got them where you want them, and then they leave you all alone. Half-broke horses, they never come back home. I've tried hard not to be like Mama, but blood's thicker than water, and I fell for the way he said my name. And we made love wild and crazy. He wanted me to have his baby. But I should have known there's some things that you can't change. I stood on the front porch crying, but he just kept on driving. I thought he'd turn around, but I know better now. Ooh, can't fence them in. Ooh, they were born to run, and then you think you've got them where you want them, then they leave you all alone. A half-broke horses, they never come back home. Now I watch that little girl by the window as she plays those plastic ponies, are a story she's gonna have to hear someday. She's gonna need to hear me say, you can't fence them in. No, no. 'Cause they were born to run, and then you think you've got them where you want them, and then they leave you all alone. Half-broke horses, they never come back home. Half-broke horses, they never come back home.